us in our worship service. Today we have a very special service, our choir special this morning, Once You've Seen the Star. So you're in for a wonderful blessing this morning. And I would like to welcome you here, those of you that are guests with us this morning. I see many of you here today. We are extra grateful that you are here and have chosen to come not only worship with us, but celebrate this Christmas with us this morning. And we're excited to have you here. As our ushers make their way up the aisles, if you would just lift your hand and grab their attention if you're visiting with us this morning, because they have something they would like to give to you. We are excited about the presentation that we're getting ready to see this morning. I would like for us to go ahead and begin with a word of prayer, and then we will let the choir do what the Lord has called them to do this morning. So let's begin with a word of prayer. Our Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for this wonderful day. We thank you, Lord, for the occasion of Christmas and for the reason that we have to celebrate it. We thank you, Lord, for not only sending your Son to be born in a manger, but we thank you for sending him to die for us. Lord, I pray that this service may be a special blessing today to all of those that are here, that we may be ministered to by the music that is sung, and Lord, may it be a blessing to you even more. Father, we give you praise today for the very reason that we celebrate Christmas. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.
Stand with me, please, as we sing Joy to the World.
Thank you. Thank you.
blessing this morning. Can you see why I am so grateful for this wonderful choir? Amen. And especially grateful for our music ministry as well. Thank you so much for helping us to focus on the Christmas this year. I would like to, as we get ready to play the hymn of invitation, I would just like to invite you this morning to respond, those of you, as you've heard the message of Jesus Christ, the true message of Christmas proclaimed this morning. If you need to pray for someone, if you're convicted by what Christmas is truly about, if you need to give your life to Jesus this morning, we would hate for this morning to go by and not to give you the opportunity to respond to that. So this morning, as the music plays and as you've heard this wonderful message and song about what Christmas is all about the coming of Jesus, the one who came not just to be born and to invade this human life, but to come and die for people like you and I. If you need to pray for someone in your family this morning, if you need to refocus your own thoughts on the meaning of Christmas, if you need to put away the commercialism and focus on what Christmas is truly about this morning, maybe you need prayer. Maybe you need encouragement, but I want to invite you to just come down and pray with me. Come down and kneel at this altar and pray, or even pray right where you're seated. But I want you to have the opportunity to respond this morning as you've heard the good news of Jesus Christ proclaimed. So as the music plays, I want to give you that opportunity this morning. Through your Son Jesus. And it's in His name that we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Oh,
top part of my Christmas season, actually. The choir, all of this, thoroughly enjoyed presenting this morning. The choir did a wonderful job. Appreciate them so much. And I just want to wish you a Merry Christmas and have an enjoyable afternoon, and I'll see you back here tonight.
Together, one and all, in the giving spirit, gifts abound here, great and small, joyously we feel it. Blessings sent us from above, guide us on our way. We raise our voice as we rejoice, bow our head and pray. A miracle has just begun. God bless us, everyone. To the voices no one hears, we have come to find you. With your laughter and your tears, goodness, hope, and virtue. Father, mother, daughter, son, each a treasure be. One candle's light dispels the night, now our eyes can see. Burning brighter than the sun, God bless us, great and small, joyously we feel it. Father, mother, daughter, son, each a treasure be.
One candle's light.